last year was this thing called World Pride. Everybody heard about World Pride. The world was watching us, and I think we were able to raise the bar. We were able to show the world that we know how to throw a good party. But more than a party as well, we did a human rights conference. We talked about politics a lot. We did a lot of education programs. We showed the world that Pride is more than a few marches and a parade, but that it's something major. So this is it. Now it's 2015, and it's our responsibility to show to the people in Toronto, but to the rest of the world as well, because they're watching, that we can still do something pretty exceptional. So this is what we're working on this year, really hard. Pride Toronto is not just me, it's not just my amazing staff or our incredible volunteers, it's everybody in Toronto, right? Without all our volunteers and everybody giving their input, we would never be able to put this festival. So this is it. Now, this year, it's between June 19 and June 28, and for 10 days, we want to throw a real festival. That means that for 10 days, every day, we want something big and major happening, something with a social, or political, or cultural impact. We want everybody in Toronto to look at us and see how beautiful and how powerful is our community, how diverse we are, and we want to celebrate diversity as well, and I think we'll do it. We are starting on June 19 with the flag raising at City Hall. It's an important moment. On the Saturday, we have a human rights conference. The theme this year is Pride and Prejudice. We're going to talk about Pan Ams. Not the sport in the Pan Am countries, but about human rights in the Pan Am countries. Very important conversation. On the first Sunday, we're gonna own Sugar Beach. We're gonna have the biggest beach party of the summer. And then it goes on like this all week with fun events. And of course, it's on the last 3 days that we are offering what we call the plat de résistance. We are offering 8 stages, things happening on 8 stages as well, and some fun stuff this year. We have a big burlesque show, we're gonna have a huge Bollywood party, we're gonna have a bear garden, yes, because the bear deserve a beverage garden too. We're gonna have at Young and Dundas on June 27, 35 drag king and queens out on Young and Dundas for the biggest drag show Toronto ever seen. It's our 35th edition, so it's perfect. And of course, there's an amazing trans march, there's the dyke march, and there's the parade. So I don't think I'm gonna sleep. What about you?